What I'll be teaching here today is what we taught our children's church teachers and leaders. And I'm sure many of us have not heard it. How to get children to worship God. How to get children to worship God. How do we get children to worship God? Luke chapter 24, verse 2. Luke chapter 24, verse 2. It said, "But they found the stone rolled away from the tomb." They found the stone rolled away. Last week we were talking about Ananias and Sapphira in one of the marriage of the stone and grace. Ananias stands for grace. Sapphira stands for stone. Stone is sapphire. Is what the Ten Commandments was written on. And Ananias stands for grace. Anytime you marry grace and law together, because when we estray some things, you find out that some of the things we call Christian work or our work with the Spirit is actually the marriage of law and grace. And as long as there's a marriage of law and grace, there must be death. There will not be fruitfulness. One bottle of pure water with a drop of poison is still water. True or false? Huh? One bottle of pure water with a drop of poison called cyanide. Is this still pure water? It is what? It's cyanide. So when some people say, "Let's balance it, Pastor, don't be telling people about all the let's balance it, they will run haywire." We actually believe that it's God the Father, God the Son, and the Holy Man of God. So if I believe that, I will believe my job is to control you. In the New Testament, in the New Covenant, my job is not to control you. The job of the Holy Spirit is to control you. And the fruit of the Spirit is self-control, one of them. So, can we raise up people who are self-controlled? Can we raise up people without law? So that we can roll away the stone. If the stone was not rolled away, we can't see Jesus. The stone was rolled away, the law was rolled away, so that grace will come out. Can I say it again? The stone was rolled away so that grace will come in. And as long as we don't roll away every form of laws that we are, whether it's man-made or the one we took from the Ten Commandments, I'm not saying the Ten Commandments is bad, but I can assure you, with strength, you cannot fulfill it. If it's because you will have HIV/AIDS, you don't want to sleep around, that is not love for your wife. Let me come to this side. If, am I making sense? You know why they put it there? Because in the Old Testament, if they don't put those things, they will run haywire. Because one, the Spirit was not given, they can run this thing. So if somebody sleep with wife and they said, "If you sleep with a woman that is not your, you do this thing," they will stone you to death. Won't you keep quiet? You will stay on your own. Now, take away that. Christ has redeemed us from the curse of the law. And he says, "You know what? It's no longer the law controlling you now. It's I in you that is the hope of glory." I can tell you the truth. You know, have you heard sometimes when people come to church, you say, "Ah, my sister, why did you dress like this?" He said, "I don't know. I say I'll come to church." Huh? So that means that there's a dressing for church and there's a dressing. Now, let me tell you what that is that you are already a mad person. You are a double-minded person. And that's what's called dual personality. You see what I'm talking about? You are colloded on the start. It's just a matter of time. That means that we see you in party, you are a different person. We see you in church, you are a different person. We see you at work, you are a different person. Before you know it, you need a psychiatric evaluation. Because that's what even the actors. The actors after 5 years, because it's not like here where we act film in 2 weeks, 1 week. We are seeing people acting film in 2 years. That means in 2 years, they are going to carry a personality that is not theirs. Just imagine how many of you have been carrying personality that is not here for 10 years of your Christian walk. When Christians are coming to your house, you have the type of music you play. When your friends are... Am I making sense? When other people are coming, you know. There are some parties you know is for church people. You have party from 12 to 3. You tell people, this is this thing. But the, from 6 p.m., the light will change, everything will change. There are two bands you hire every time. One band for when pastor come to do the naming ceremony and the dedication at home, so that he's deceived. Say, pastor, you know you are very busy, you should be going now. Pastor said, no, I want to sit down. Then say, no, pastor, there are people waiting for you. Yeah, because I like to say this is a grace culture. And within a grace culture, sin always falls quickly to the ground. So people say, pastor, because of all this, that no, it's not because of the thing that is making them to sin. It's dead before. The environment just creates, just like you raise up children, and you say, my child, very, very obedient. Have you seen such things? Then the person has started year one. I just imagine when I was in 100 in Uniben, somebody came to her one and said, me, no father, no mother, 1 a.m. outside. The question is that what do children do with their freedom when the parents are not around? That's where your parenting will actually show, not when you are there. And so we are in parenting. And I can tell you, if you develop the culture of the new covenant in your home, sin, their tendency to show their freedom and take wrong choices will show on time. Then you start parenting for attitude, not for actions. Many people parent for actions, but not for attitude. And how do you do that? I can get two people greet me good morning, and one person I will say, you're looking good. Another person, the same good morning, I'll say, can I see you? Because it's not the action of the good morning. And that's why you hear some people say, what you talk now? True of us. Yeah. And if we are open like that, and you can only have that openness when you have encountered the love of God. And so today I came to roll away the stone from our eyes, to roll away the stones that has blocked you, so that you remove the goggle of the Old Testament, of the new Old Covenant, and begin to wear the goggle of the new covenant. The only way that you can love God is to first of all realize that God loves you. And the love of God is deeper than we think. There's only one disciple that said in the Bible, the disciple whom Jesus loved. Out of all the 12 disciples, it was the only one that died a natural death. Because you can't kill love. It's called John the beloved. He will always write in the book of John, he said, the disciple whom Jesus loved. It's not the one that loved Jesus like Peter. Peter said, I will die with you. You never see anything. I will do things for you. And Jesus said, this night, it's not tomorrow. All this your... That's why some people say, hey, me, I'm a Christian. I can't sleep with a girl. Shut up. I can fall. And the reason I cannot fall is because I know I can fall. There's a hotel you will enter. All of a sudden, you start thinking of girl. You know, I'm the only one that can happen. That said all this kind of thing. It doesn't happen to you. I know. You are very righteous. So the only way our children can respond to God and worship Him is for us to lead them to an encounter of the love of God. It's for us to roll away the stones the stone that will block them to understand that God is angry with them, that God loves them. And that's why we have four cardinal thoughts of our children's ministry here. Number one, God is in a good mood. Number two, Jesus' blood paid for everything. Number three, nothing is impossible. And number four, I am significant. If you want to raise world changers, people that will change the world, they must first of all know that they are significant. Poverty mindset can never transform a nation. It takes transformed people to transform nation. It takes people who know they are loved that can actually show you love. There are some people, they don't need to tell you I love you. Just come around them, you will feel loved. True of us. That is an encounter with love himself.